Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dishwasher. Vampire Smile. And what we got? So is this like a mobile stadium or the goalie? Okay. Ow. Kinda sucks. He's a dick. He's a dickly dick. Oh, okay, so this is a big old Land Cruiser for a stadium. Got it. So, apparently this is the last push, she said? I see you there. Hello. Vegetative necromancer. Severed Viking is standing before you. He's wielding an electrified axe. You leap out of the way, leaving the Viking open to attack. You slash the vulnerable Viking, stunning him. Grab the Sun Viking, ready your meat cleaver, and chop his head off. Different. I'm coming for you, Wiley. I still think that fucking cat is probably the demon. brain bead makes you way smarter than everyone else. What does that even do? Like, what does that mean? Does it make my magic better? So now they got cloaking devices. Got it. Okay. I wonder if he's gonna be alive now. Squid Face, Symbiotic Swordmaster. Oh, crap. So sucker. Oh, now this thing isn't taking hits on from combos. The worst part about this is goddamn RNG and what enemies show up. don't understand! But I'm Victoria in combat! Is this the... So this may be the end of Yuki's story. I wonder if the dishwasher's story's different. I mean, we can always look and see. I guess? I highly doubt I'm gonna get enough. Yeah, might as well. Cause it seems like when she's using this sheet. It seems like she. I don't know if that counts as a machine saw attack when she. You know, that part, but fuck it, I ain't got much else to spend my money on. Speed. Reduces fire damage a bit. Eh. Thank you. Wait, I was in. Yes. I don't know where the fuck I'm at!
The colors, they do nothing. The colors don't fucking help. I think they make it harder for me to see.
Big Durgan. Big Mega Durgan. For a Durgan, you didn't really drop a whole lot in terms of this. I gotta watch that every goddamn time. for fuck's goddamn sake. This is fucking bullshit that you have to watch this every single fucking time. Why don't you just shoot him as soon as you enter the fucking room? Hurry the fuck up and just... Good for you, you put on the terror mask. Ooh, booga 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 booga. What? It uses your... That is... We'll be right back. Oh, this is gonna be a multi-stage boss fight, isn't it? That is... Oh, that is fucking horseshit beyond... What? Of course. That is... Do I get a shop? That is...
Seriously, look how... Of course not. Oh, let's give me my fucking magic back. Oh, bullshit. Of course. Hey, it'd be nice if, you know, you didn't lose your items between fucking checkpoints. What the? Thank you.
Huh. Well, conveniently. I managed to complete it at 1 hour-ish, so... Right. I mean, it's... Meh. It's a decent little game. Like, most of the way. But, I mean, I guess if you wanna fuck around with shit, then, you know, I guess you can, but in the end, it is just, it pretty much is just mash X to win. I mean, you got, there are the other weapons, yes. I mean, okay, you got the Cloud Sword, which you can disable, what, 2 force fields in the entire game. Ooh, there's something. Ooh. I mean, that's that gimmick kind of. That again, on the other hand, though, once it uses a key a couple times, it's kind of just becomes more of a, you know, meh kind of deal. So at least it didn't really like overstay its welcome, but there really isn't a whole lot of incentive to use anything else. I mean. You don't know if anything is particularly more powerful than anything else. Granted, I'm guessing the slow weapons are probably... yeah, fuck you. I'm guessing that the slower weapons are probably more powerful per hit. At least you would think. But I don't know. Because there's no stats. So, it's kind of like, well, this is powerful. I haven't since the beginning. And it's just like, whether you take a fast or a slow weapon, you're just going to be mashing X. I mean, it's a beat 'em up. The only thing I have to say that is complete and utter absolute fucking horseshit is the fact that if you use a consumable and you die, your consumables are gone. That is really shit. That is fucking horrid and terrible. Whether it's a flaw in programming or just somebody thought that was a good idea, fuck you, that's not a good idea. You have a checkpoint, you have items. If you die after a checkpoint and you used an item, when you reload from the checkpoint, you get your item back. Because that was when the checkpoint was. You don't, well, I've been saving these items in case, you know, for something that's really a pain in the ass. You fight the thing as a pain in the ass, but, you know, you still get clipped at that last, you know, sliver of health like I fucking did. And the next thing you know, it's like, oh, my inventory's gone. So, I was thinking, let's see what the dishwasher's, side of things were like, but no, no, I'm not dealing with that shit. Mm-mm. Whatever. Probably it goes along the same fucking lines if you just go there and you kill that guy, so fuck it. Because I'm... no. That is one thing. Bullshit like that is something I will not tolerate. So... Anyway. I'll see you guys for the next LP. Next up would be... Charlie Murder. Which is apparently another beat-em-up. So, I'll catch you later. Adios.